Harold Alexander of Lancaster in eight. And his time,
24.01. The team from Fort Bend Marshall, consisting of Sedarian Lynch, Amiri Aladdin, Kendall Sheffield, and Shimon.
The 110s, I was very happy. I defend my title in the 110 hurdles. And on the 4x2, our team bond is very important. And we all get together and we won it.